going to add a document. In this case, it's going to be a PowerPoint. As part of product marketing, we do a lot of sales enablement stuff. We create a lot of PowerPoint documents for our sales team that kind of show what our features are, what our upcoming feature releases are and how they function. And so they're better able to like relate it to you guys. So I'll go ahead and open up that document. You can kind of see it right here. It is an older document. So unfortunately, no spoilers for you guys, no sneak peeks. This is all stuff that we've already released, unfortunately. So I'll go through here. And what I'll do this time is I'll go to Talking Head. It's an internal document or internal video. I'll choose this Vyond booth. And what I can do also is for, if you haven't tried it out, is I can swap out this character. So I've got all my characters, recently used characters down here. I've got a character of myself. I can also change the voice, the TTS voice if I want. Maybe today I feel like sounding like a Chase. Chase sounds like a kind of cool guy. Props to the Chases out there. And then from here, we can create a video. And what that will look like when it returns will be this. So instead of getting that kind of visual storyboard, because this is using animation, or if you were to use a mixed media and it uses photos, it will return this text-based attachment summary to you. And here I can already start editing and curating. I can see that because this is internal, we don't need a lot of this kind of marketing stuff, 20,000 businesses, what we do, we already know what we do. And kind of here we get into right away here, the key features for the Q3 release. I can kind of see we talk about document to video, applying logos, script to video. I would like to put these two together since they're both components of Vyond Go. So what I'll do is I'll move, go ahead and move that. Do that, and then I'll take this one. Sorry, I should take that one back out. And then now I've kind of got a better order. I've kind of like refined the order that I would like. And from here, I can create the video. And again, through the magic of television, we've got one loaded up. And so this is how it's going to treat that prompt based off that document.
Hey everyone, are you ready to explore the exciting features in our Key 3 release? Let's dive in. One of the standout features is Document to Video. This allows you to upload documents and generate videos that summarize key points. It's a game changer for content creators. Next up is Script to Video. This feature creates videos based on your uploaded scripts.
So you can kind of see there how I transitioned from document to video straight to script to video because of those adjustments I had made in the attachment summary. So it'll go ahead, it'll record those, it'll do that. And then from here, I could also edit some more. You'll notice that I added the character, but the proportions weren't quite right for the character that was already in the template. So I can go in, I can go into studio, and I can kind of shrink him down so it's not like this giant close-up of the character's face and things like that.